Welcome to the arena. Today we're playing your toxic girlfriend, Toxrill the Corrosive. At the beginning of each end step, put a slime counter on each creature you don't control. Creatures you don't control get -1/-1 for each slime counter on them. Whenever a creature you don't control with a slime counter and dies, create a 1/1 black slug creature token. Then for a blue and a black, sacrifice a slug. Draw a card. This commander is slow and takes a while to get on the board, so we're going to play more of a blue-black control deck. I tried to go with more proliferating cards, but I just found it's just too slow for Historic Brawl. Maybe in a commander game where there's less single target removal and kind of go a little slower and people do their own thing, a proliferate version of Toxrill is probably better. But Historic Brawl, we just went with the general blue-black control package. And so I also organized these cards a little differently. Instead of going by mana base, I kind of did like a category for each one, so maybe it's a little easier to see what's going on. And on our first stack, we have counter spells. We have more counter spells here than your boyfriend's your mom has. Yeah, I said your mama jokes are already in. We're not even like 2 minutes in this video. Second row, this is removal. We got pretty decent removal package. Nothing too crazy. I also put the hand disruption into the removal package. And in our third column, we have artifacts and a little bit of ramp. Key archives. This one's pretty good to help us get to 7 mana faster. Reckoning Brainbuster. Great card, even Historic Brawl, honestly. Dark Ritual, a little mana boost helped get us there. Midnight Clock, love it. And then in the third category, we have card draw. Tezzeret Gambit. This also goes with the proliferate and draw 2 cards. Phyrexian Arena, Black Market Connection, great cards. Experimental Augury and Continuous Plan. They both draw a card for 2 mana and proliferate. But I feel like they're slow. I almost feel like these 2 cards could just be replaced with maybe a better card draw package. I don't mind Tezzeret Gambit as much because it does a 2 card draw, but these two, if you're thinking about replacing with a better card draw, maybe Memory Deluge, I wouldn't be mad. Oh, let me just go back real quick. And counter spells, Spell Swindle, love this one. I've been playing this in more of my blue decks because honestly, I'm starting to realize if you play Sublime Epiphany, you probably should also be playing Spell Swindle. I'm realizing countering and getting some ramp with the treasures is actually more beneficial than I thought. Okay. Our creature package, Jinjitaxis, Progressive Tyrant. Just love it. Holebreaker Whore. It can be a counter. I like it when it can't be a counter, but this is pretty good. We have a lot of instant sorceries we get. You saw this. Another destroy / counter. Opponent's cards. Shieldred. Just powerful card. Spark Double works great when you have Toxrill on the field. You can put 2 Toxrills, get twice the counters, twice the slugs. It's just a win-win. Brazen Borrow for a little bit of control. Oracle, just get that power 9 in the deck. Snapcaster Mage, we have a lot of cheap instances and sorceries we could play. Letter Shredder, just good card draw. And Fairy Mastermind, more card draw. And for our board removals, in kind of our next turn, Languish. Time Warp, pretty good staple. Crux's Fate, good. River's Rebuke, good. Blood and Snow, we love this. We also have Planeswalkers we want to bring back. For our Planeswalker package, we have Roska. She goes great with the Slug Counter Proliferate package. Liliana, I have not had a problem playing with Liliana. Fun card. Tasha, also playing those -1/-1 counters on your opponent. This is a good creature control deck. Rusko Clockmaker, if you ever got Dimir Colors in your deck, just play it. And then we also have Narset, who is just help us find powerful instants and sorceries that we need. Yeah, overall the deck's pretty good. Mana base, nothing too crazy. Karn's Bastion, we have that in here to proliferate if we need to. But yeah, the deck's fun. I mean, if you just like a good old blue-black control deck, I think this is a reasonable deck to attempt. I don't know Toxrill is the greatest Dimir commander. Just it takes so long to put on the field. I mean, if you really want a strong like Dimir commander for blue white control, I think Rusko is a better commander. And having Toxrill somewhere on the board. But I want to play with the slug. I'd like to go back, play old commander cards with newer cards and just see how they work in the new meta that's out there. But yeah, hope you enjoy the game. Let me know what you think. Give me a like, give me a comment, give me a subscribe. Tell me how handsome or ugly I am, just let me know you're there. Let me know you're enjoying this. Take care. Got a five color shrine. Not bad hand. Can't relax to it. Okay, whatever. Okay, sweet. I'll just do this. I'm gonna counter that. Ooh, do they have the counter spell? I'll take that. I'll take that too, just in case. Let's get this out here. We can do this. Oh, okay. That's fine. Kind of chilling. Yeah, I'll do this. I think River's Rebuke, but I don't know if that's going to be helpful. That's fine. Except they have. Oh, creatures, okay. It's 3, 4, 8, 9, 10. Oh man, I just need one more land drop. I mean, they didn't try to destroy all my fucking artifacts. 1, 2, 3. Jesus. Don't want me to have any good mana rocks. Okay. You do you. Oh, those are spirits. Sweet. Oh my god, this thing's just gonna keep producing me more slugs. Oh, let me see, did he get removal? Oh yeah, okay. Let's do some card draw now. Actually, it's just all an attack. Good, okay. Let's get rid of some of these slugs. We got a counterspell up. Oh, Snapcast Mage, okay. We'll just wait there. Do I want to counter that? Actually, no, I don't. I gotta go for the throw. I actually want the slug. What do you think he's gonna do? 3, 4, 5? He wasn't gonna get that far. Anyways, GG's. We're going against a black infect deck. This would have worked fine. Yeah, it doesn't scare. Opponent is thinking about what they want to do. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, we're just playing the waiting game. Opponent's hand's probably a lot of removal. Patience. I'm not in a rush. I have a lot of reactive stuff. Yeah, I don't think this is a good matchup for him. I'm just a better black deck. One, two, three. Now we can just hold. We don't need to hurry at all. If I do draw two cards, discard one. 5, 6. In fact, let's do that. Okay. Wow, this is a very boring match. 4 minutes just dropping lands. Okay, we'll just see if we can beat him up. Opponent's really thinking whether or not to kill this. Let's just start getting in the beatdown. Do I even care? Well, yeah. I don't know. Let's just see what he does. Yeah, I just want to. Okay, there we go. Definitely. He's like, I don't know what to do. He's really trying to get rid of my planeswalker. Very slow mono black control game. I mean, they want to kill this planeswalker, they're gonna really have to try. They gotta stop. Slow death for this person. He's about to be real mad. Oof. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Ooh, I might have lost this game. Oh wait, no, he can't give it haste though. Okay, well, I think this is GG's. So wait, how does this work exactly? Regenerate. If a creature regenerates, the next time that turn it would be destroyed. Instead, tap it, remove it from combat, and heal all damage on it. Not bad. Okay, go first. Got counters. Let's do this. Going against our arch nemesis. Oh, wait, no. No, we're not. That green black spider, man. I keep seeing that in the fucking hell queue. Opponent had a mulligan. Mulligan again. Ooh, yeah, they had to drop a card. Good for us. We'll time walk them. I got one green. Opponent's really thinking hard about this one, guys. Okay. Oh, one of those fun specialized cards. Well, you can only do the... Oh, enters with a lifelink counter? Okay. Okay, well. Cool. I did not get the land. That's not great. Yeah, we're gonna need that for later. I need to start drawing more cards. I need to hit my land drops. That's fine. Opponent is thinking. No. Get that out of here. And that won't do any blocks. Okay. We got counter spell protection. Nope. Yeah, I think we got this on the lock. Midnight clock lock. I'm gonna keep it. No, I want to hit my lands. Okay. really care about that. I wonder if I should counter it. I don't know. Probably doesn't have a lot of creatures though. I just need some removal for it. Ooh, little beat down. This is so boring, though. Watch, he's gonna mystical dispute or spill pierce. Oh, no, it's not. This is a very boring match. If I knew he was going to play this slow, I would just counter this a long time ago. He's thinking. So I can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, here we do this. Ooh, I don't think he sees the play. Okay, we're gonna do Dark Ritual. Target. I'm not gonna create a copy of a target creature you control. I guess I could. See how that works. I might have another counter, but we'll see what happens. Choose an improvement. We should keep. Yeah, I'll keep that one. Ooh. Gain 2 life. Oh, dude! He didn't let me play my land. Yeah, because then Toxrill would have won. GG's.
Okay. We keep this.
Turn 2 tap, not in a rush. Okay. We're gonna get a big board. I guess this is fine. Then not a big deal. Let them do their thing. Do I want to? Oh, here, let's just do that. We'll kill it. Now. One, two, three, four, five. Let's squeak it real quick. One turn. We'll put some more stuff in the graveyard, spend some more mana. Oh, wow. Okay.